You know, the faith that I have is a witness of my parents. Both of my parents are first generation Italians, and 5 years ago, my father died of stomach cancer. My father was a big Italian man. He was 300 pounds, and when he died, he was 150 pounds. And I had the awesome opportunity to sit with him on his deathbed and ask him, you know, say, Dad, you know, I just love you so much because of the example that you have set before me. You know, he had to work two jobs and all that kind of stuff just to support these four adopted kids. And I asked him, I said, Dad, I said, when you go to heaven, and I know you're going straight to heaven because you've been married to Mom for 49 years. True story. And I asked him, I said, send me a sign that you made it. Send me a sign that you got there. He said, oh, you know I will if I can, son. We said our goodbyes and tears, and on our way back to Memphis from West Virginia, I was looking for the sign. I wanted something. I wanted an eagle to fly in front of my car, fireworks to go off, so I could say, there it is, that's it, that's the sign. And there was nothing. And we walked in our house in Memphis. I found food. There was food everywhere in the living room, kitchen, dining room, but it didn't hit me because our friends had brought food to our home. And as I walked in the kitchen and grabbed a piece of hard crust Italian bread, which was his favorite and mine, and as I broke the bread and the crumbs fell to the floor, I started to get it. In the breaking of the bread, he is present to me. See, I'm a dad too. I'm a dad that travels every week, and I miss my kids more than anything. And I can call them on the phone and say, Dominica, Trey, I'm with you in spirit. But to be present with you is totally different. To hold them, to hug them. And a God that loves us like a father loves his children would never leave us alone. We just have to be awake and aware. I find that we can find God in three ways. Look at the person next to you. Tell them that you love them. Now think about the person that gets on your nerves. It could be the person next to you. Find God there is the key. Two is through scripture that we hear when we read. It's the living word of God. And third, most specifically, is in these sacraments. And the easiest way I can explain a sacrament is it's a hug from God saying, I got you. I'm with you. This is for my dad. By name I call you home to me. By name I call you back to where you long to be. You are mine. You are precious to me. Do not be afraid. I am with you always. Do not let your hearts be troubled. Have faith in God and faith in me. Just for you, be still and know that I am God. By name I call you home to me. By name I call you back to where you long to be. You are mine. You are precious to me. Do not be afraid. I'll be here for you. Thank you. Give it up for the dancers, Monica and Nicole. All right.